I thought you walked tall. Looks like you didn't learn how to crawl.
Walking Tall. The story of a real man who has become a living legend.
Dude, why don't you try this job on for size?
I'll let the sheriff on one issue that I'd bust every joint in the whole county.
Talked to Witter this morning. He said to put him away.
They beat him.
How does it feel to be part of the oppressed minority?
They cut him.
He has come home to get half killed.
They taunted him.
You can't let him! Join him!
They tempted him. They even shot him.
Ordinary man wouldn't have made it through.
But they couldn't shut him up.
Let them do this to me and get away with it, and you'll give me the entire right to do the same damn thing to any one of you.
Or hold him down. He was going to give them law and order, or die trying. Walking Tall.
Escapes from prison camp 4.
Let me show you what you got to be.
This here's my dog, Rattler. This is the strongest and the bravest and the best penitentiary dog in the whole world. He's killed 2 men that I know of.
Amigo. He thinks he's still back in Vietnam. We're the calm.
Mr. Ramsey, I need you for a minute.
I guess she wants some cleaning done inside.
We weren't doing anything.
He gets nothing to drink till I say so.
You're next, good looking. Dr. Odom will see you now. Watch him. He's good.
This place is a damn zoo. Is everybody queering here?
No. But it helps.
Cried when we first made love. Cried when we were married, and then you said you'd never cry again.
I'm declaring Ramsey an escapee. Escape from prison camp 4, but the kid is going to try.